family will never arise if we do this simple step. First of all, in my life, if you get this video, your whole family will be free of psychological problems or any fear or any related issue with the brain. So everybody will be thinking positively and will live a victorious life. The simple thing is that you must immediately forgive everybody unconditionally. So when you are watching this video, the Holy Spirit is helping you now to forgive everybody. Please do it. And if you are able to go to them, you can go and say you are sorry, even though it was not your mistake, but you was distanced from this person for some time or a long time. You can definitely ask forgiveness personally, or you can say that in Jesus' name, by heart I forgive this person and I don't have anything negative or anger for this person, and I pray for this person in the name of Jesus Christ to the Heavenly Father to bless this person with all the good things and anointed preacher. So this is very important, praying and blessing our enemies after we forgive. So from now on, our life will be like Jesus Christ, who is living a life of agape love. Agape love means unconditional love, like the Heavenly Father. So now, once we become like this, means I am the person who is watching this video now. So first of all, I need to come into the grace of God. Otherwise, the psychological problems in the family will never settle. It will go on and it will pass to the generations. And there can be severe consequences. You know, if you study the life of a psychopath, you will come to know. So to end this forever, it is all in your hands. So now you must attach to the word of God day and night. You must study diligently. You must write it down, these preachings of mine. And you have to upload it on your YouTube channel. So start a YouTube channel right away. So by doing this, you are getting filled with the Holy Spirit, and only with the Holy Spirit you can be a agape love person for your family members. This is not just ending over here. The next step is to pray to the Heavenly Father to send anointed preachers for all your family members, because in your family maybe one person will agree to you and one person will come into the word of God and will live life like Jesus Christ. But what about others? Others can be victims of psychological problems, can be psychopaths. So when you pray this prayer, then God will send anointed preachers in their life, like God chose for you this preaching. In the same way, your near and dear ones will also be listening to somebody from where their life will be transformed. So this is how to save your loved ones. Means by your agape love, you must not get angry on them. You must keep your love constant. Your love must not change at any circumstances. You must pray for them and you must always bless them, and you must confess. This is the third method. You must confess what you want to see. You must say that so and so person of your family is a child of God and is into the word of God and is living a victorious life in Jesus Christ. So please do this and you and your family will not have any psychological problems nor any other issues, financial or relationships. God bless you all. Thank you. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord.